This is MCA Knight here. Welcome back to another video. This is another bo3 video, and this is a 3-on-3 domination match. So, yeah, 3-on-3. That's kind of what it is. Oh, and it's on hardened mode. So this ain't gonna be easy. So, I'm going to be doing a choose a class either from pistols only, SMGs only, ARs, another SMG, and snipers. Just these. So, I did not expect them to go overkill. I did not expect these bots to do this. Alright. Alright, is it? Alright, time for... Oh. Alright, we got the thing defended and... Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe not. If I just place this, it should target the player that is going into the thing. No way for me to defend that now. That's the only way I can defend it somehow, so I don't know where to put the guardian at, so that's the only thing to put it. So this is just a regular domination match, but it's just 3-on-3, like nothing too big, like it's just the three of us in this one map. I think the turret broke down. Nope. Yeah, it got broke down. Oh well. I can always place another one. And I can place these. I'll place this one right here. So that it'll defend right there. That will be secured. Put one right here. Put one right here. One right here, and okay, that guy shot me, so that's totally not cool. Okay, they're on the defenses on my thing, and okay, good. Okay, that one's good. That's good. Go ahead and install that. I have too many guardians. I only placed two of them, so... Oh well. No big deal, I can always spawn more of these if they get destroyed. Okay, turret. Okay, sentry got destroyed. Okay. We're fighting. And also this. And also the guardian, and I'm gonna go ahead and place this back here. Just in case if they wants to go here. If they wants to go in that little tunnel thing right there, I'll put the hive things right there with my specialists. The hives, they'll get them. They'll get them. And the next, okay, as soon as I die, okay, I just died right now, I'm gonna switch to a pistols. So, how many deaths did I, well then, well, it already ended the first round before I was about to, oh, it is set to 2 rounds, oh well, I was gonna do it like, every, like, 3 deaths, I have to change a weapon, but that changed plans. Okay. Yeah. Okay, next round is gonna be pistols. Yeah, first round was ARs. Second round is pistols. Nothing else. I have to use everything in this loadout. I can use the tacticals and the lethals. The only weapon I have to use is the pistols. These lethals and tacticals I'll use as my advantage, but if you were in a melee battle, you're going to have to not use those, because, yeah, I don't think tacticals and using tacticals and lethals are possibly not allowed in a... No, you don't. Going this way. Alright. Alrighty then. Okay. Alright, here we go. Okay, just need to keep defending these things, and, oh, never mind. Hang on, let me capture one of these. Get this one without knowing. Okay, never mind, I was going to activate this. Oh, well. For that. Alrighty then. I don't think I'm gonna be able to finish the whole thing, but that's alright, because I'm pretty sure I'm probably gonna win, no matter if I can get the amount, or as long as I get the highest, like, score, then it doesn't matter. So, if I, If I get the highest score, I win no matter what. So, even though I don't have 300, as long as I get the highest one, like the same, the highest one, then I should be good. Teammate. Okay. I just keep taking one of them. That's not cool, man. That's not cool. Doesn't matter because we're still gonna win no matter what. Boom, boom, boom. And dang it. Alright. Yeah. Even they got them even though the other team captured two of them, we still got it. We still won. Even though they captured two of them, we still got them. We still got the win. So, alright guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you liked it, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye!